Aaron, give me an example of carbon monoxide.
Carbon monoxide is, what is gas?
Where would you come up with that? Where would that gas come from? What happens when your car's running? What's the exhaust? Dry eyes. See, it's already off gas. If you were to just leave this on the table, it would just vanish. It would mean nothing. What we're going to try to do now is we're going to take semi-warm water, we're going to pour it over the dry eyes. It's going to off gas a little bit more rapidly, but it's going to create gas. And this gas, tell me if it's flammable or not. See what it did to the upper fire, though, right? Basically, this gas is displacing oxygen. It's not so much putting the fire out as it is robbing the fire of oxygen. Let's see what happens now if I can take it and pour it, just like if it was a liquid. Understand how that works? That's carbon dioxide that's coming off of that block. Carbon dioxide is used for a lot of different things. It's used as a propellant in some of your hairsprays.